We're following a local breaking news alert in Covington as well. Police have pulled a body from the Ohio River. Police responded to that area in the river around 12:30 this afternoon. That's between the Claywade Bailey Bridge and the Brent Spence Bridge. Covington firefighters sent a boat into the river to pull the body out. Police and the coroner now working to identify that person.